Now next we have another steel cage match. This time taking place with Jedge and a former world champion, The Game. Let's get it. Jedge was the superstar of the year for the JWF of 2015. He came close to winning the title at SummerSlam. This is Road Back. And also The Game needs momentum after that devastating loss of Chaos. This match is important to both men.
He's a tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand? Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime. Controlling the head. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. A methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
This attack to the skull, King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion.
Look at this.
Oh,
does it. Now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
You're in trouble now. Nice reversal by the champ. And again, the mind games are played. What great action we've had in this match.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
What a move.
Can he capitalize?
Oh no, the champ might be done in.
Elbow to the chest. Wild strike. Doesn't find a home.
He was able to reverse that.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
Oh, what a slam. What impact. Oh, man, that spear came. Now where is he going? He's right there.
Oh,
pulled down after the first step. A shark kick. I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical. And he tosses his opponent to the ground. Huge shot to the midsection. Blocked.
The agility.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Right down. Oh, a face buster. That'll cause some damage. Get ready, folks. Get ready. Bam. Champ's got him into the headlock. Oh my, what a jawbreaker! And Bison hits the ground. The attack on the skull continues. Bison goes behind.
Gets leveled. What's the champ gonna do here?
Squeezing down on the head. Oh, don't do this.
Oh, what impact.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Oh, look how groggy he looks. He's in desperation here.
Oh, this is bad. He might need some medical assistance. Looks to escape over the top of the cage. He's climbing. He's not going to make it.
Oh, escape this time.
Look out.
Oh, look out. Don't go up there. It's really dangerous.
He's on him.
Now this time, he's wearing down the midsection. fast enough. And only gets halfway out before getting smashed back down.
Oh, look at this.
Great move. Oh, what a close line. I don't think anybody's getting out of here. Really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty. But he sees it.
That's it.
Slam. And here's some more trash talking.
It's not done.
He's going for it again!
And the second gentleman!
Awesome, Sam!
Jed's out. Game's climbing. Game's there. And he's over. Yep. Too bad. So sad. Jed. Game.
Tyson wins.
Game, folks. Hard fought, my little friend. Hitting Jet Crop, hitting Pedigree.